Hello everybody, welcome back to the Deadly Tower of Monsters. Right, I can't remember what the hell I was doing, as always. How do I actually punch something? Okay, square. Ooh, where's all my sound gone? My sound's gone. How strange. Very strange, got no sound.
What is this? These are men. Other than my father and the scientist, I had never seen men on Gregoria before.
It's funny because when she says that line, it almost sounds like she's insulting Dick's masculinity. None of us caught it in the filming. But at the premiere, I saw the reaction on Jonathan's face. Whoops.
Very strange. Sounds coming out of the computer, but not the teddy. That. And a gold. Alright. In here? No? What the hell was that? Oh, right. Come on, shoot it. Is there any targets? I don't see any. And upwards. Definitely upwards. And I did have to change the settings in my Roxio catcher thing. So I wonder if that's why it's decided not to give me sound. Any targets anywhere? Can't see any. Hello.
Who are you?
Illogical. You are not an Earthling.
I'm hoping the actual game capture is capturing the game audio.
A lot of people complain that the fight scenes went on a little too long in my movie. That there wasn't enough story and exposition. Excuse me. What kind of movie did you decide to go see?
An action movie,
you say? Last time I checked,
dialogue
wasn't a movie genre.
Missed them. Any more? Off we go. Elf.
Hey, that frog toy gun makes me chuckle. A frog shaped gun that shoots flies.
Okay. Cool.
Your doctor, from where did those clones originate?
Mm-hmm. Okay. We will. And there's the save point. Let's carry on. I'm probably going to cut this video short to about 8 minutes if I can. Oh, don't fall down. Is that where we're supposed to be going?
Well, the official stance is yes, the henchmen can breathe without helmets on. I get asked that a lot by people trying to find
a fish. Flies, what they're called.
And that's your answer, people. It's not a plot hole. It's not like we ran out of budget and couldn't afford to buy more glass bubbles. No, sir, that's nonsense. No!
Anything else around here? Health. We don't need health. How are we getting there? Especially when that thing opens up. A little bit confused where we're supposed to be coming. There's a cog thing down there. Nothing to aim at, what's that? Oh! On the fire button. Oh, shit, I nearly fell down then. How very strange. Look at that. Now where do we go? Shoot.
Did the actor just pick up a film reel? So that's what happened to all my missing footage. Oh, how did I ever let this make it into the final cut?
All right. Nothing's telling us to go this way. I think the camera's going to follow us then. What's this thing? Equipped weapons, we keep our equipped weapons. What are those blue flashing things? I did wonder if it... recharged stuff. No idea where we're supposed to be going. God damn it, game. Can we upgrade anything? Where's the fuck on? Not enough resources, what about this whip? Nope. It's telling us to go this way. It wasn't telling us, but those three lights make it look an arrow. This. Supposed to go. There's nowhere to drop down to apart from there. Let's drop down to there, shall we? Since we can't go anywhere else. Where we just fell down from. Anything. Nope. So that's the end of it, whatever it is. That invisible walkway. Can't see where we're. Go all the way down the bottom. At least to here. At least we're back here now. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to end this video because I don't know what the hell's going on. Hopefully there is game audio. But for now, thank you very much for watching. This is Red Fox, signing out.